Yo.
It's me.
Yo, dude. You were cutting it real fine. Here's what's going down. I got some problems with this businessman. He thinks he don't need to pay protection no more. We gonna have to explain to him again. He don't capiche too good, see? Well, he's got himself a chain of restaurants in town. So I kind of promised him we'd pay a visit on every one of his places by the end of the afternoon. Drive through the front of every single one. That don't give you a whole lot of time, but you just get it done. You clear?
Baby, baby, listen to me. Why don't you come into the office? Come on, baby. Maybe I got a little something for you.
I got something for you. Now back off.
Whoa, Jesse, stay loose, kitten.
You know what this is, don't you?
Give me the piece, baby.
Back off, Rufus. Don't you go making this worse. This ain't what I wanted.
Baby, give me the piece.
You got what's yours, baby.
Listen, lady, I gotta tell you, you got a real bad attitude. That ain't helping any.
I wanna see my lawyer.
You don't get it, do you? We don't want you. We just wanna know about the French guy. Or maybe you wanna tell us why you blew away your boss.
He wasn't my boss.
Whatever.
Listen, if I don't do what I'm told, I don't live too long. If I tell you what you want to know, I don't live too long either.
Life sucks, huh?
Ain't you just the wise guy?
You gonna cut a deal, or you gonna take communal showers for 20 years?
The French guy was pulling the strings.
Who's pulling his?
I don't know. I don't know.
Uh-huh. Well, we can come back to that. Suppose you don't know where he is either, huh? I said, I suppose you don't know where...
I heard! The guy's in Frisco.
I heard you were in town. Got some work and no room for second raters. The casino. You wanna come along?
My fee.
10%.
20.
Man, guy's gotta make a living. 15.
20. You know my price.
Okay, but we do it my way.